After failing to make the podium in the first 4 days of action at the ongoing Commonwealth Games in Gold Coast, Australia, the medals are now coming in for Team Nigeria. Just after the jinx was broken for Nigeria by the men's table tennis team who won silver medal, another silver medal has been added to the country's haul. Chukwuebuka Enekwechi won the second silver medal for Nigeria in men's shot put with a best throw of 21.14 meters behind Tomas, Walsh of New Zealand, who won gold with 21.41 meters. Canada's Tim Neto took the bronze with 20.91 meters. Hopefully, more medals will be added to Team Nigeria haul with some of the country's athlete billed to compete in some final events later on Monday. Download the Premium Times mobile app now available on Text AD to place a text-based advert here. Call Willie, all rights reserved. This material and any other material on this platform may not be reproduced, published, broadcast, written or distributed in full or in part, without written permission from Premium Times. More and more sports news, top news.